phones behind me are two of your colleagues. One, your file clerk, a young, healthy male with no living relatives. The other, a middle-aged woman with a family history of diabetes. According to your policy, your secretary is older and weaker, and therefore less worthy to survive. But you know the loss that she will be to her family, while young Alan will disappear without a blip on the world's radar. Only one can exit this room, and the choice of whom falls upon you. You must let go of one to save the life of the other. As you can see, the choice is not so clear when you are face to face with the people whose blood will stain your hands. Let the game begin.